am I supposed to illustrate the terrifying lack of genetic diversity that threatens the banana's very existence? You know, if we don't do something soon... that comedy trope will go extinct.
We can't lose that one. It's a classic.
Sid, where have you been? The carnival opens in 20 minutes and Barry's Maze now has a produce section. Please tell me you thought of something terrifying.
Forget the maze. Shelby, Diesel's a monster.
Diesel? Well, I mean, sure, he's not traditionally... but I wouldn't call him a monster.
No, I'm serious. Diesel's huge and his eyes are glowing and I didn't think it was possible, but his stink is even stankier.
Oh, I get it. This is your scare. Terrifying monster, I like it. Who's back there helping you? Is it Brett? Chet?
No, Shelby, this isn't my scare. This is Diesel and he's a monster.